Welcome YouTube, welcome everybody. I hope you're having a wonderful day, because we're gonna play some fucking Silent Hill with new voices. I don't know, you can see me or not? Good. You don't see me? That's fucking nice, okay. Yeah, a little bit. Load, please. We are in the catacombs. From what I'm seeing, I'm gonna fight with my best friend Eddie. Fuck yeah. So let's go. Let's. I must find good setup for this. Original. Okay, loading. James, I hate you. Shotgun 77. Okay, let's kill Eddie. I hope I don't die too quick. That would suck. Ooh, red door. And now the cutscene. Eddie.
Eddie.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What does it look like? You always busted my balls. You fat, disgusting piece of shit. You make me sick! Fat ass, you're nothing but a waste of skin. You're so ugly, even your mama don't love you. Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And a corpse can't laugh. From now on, if anyone makes fun of me, I'll kill him. Just like that.
That's some serious issues, man.
Eddie, you gone nuts?
I knew it. You too. You're just like him, James.
Oh. Hey, I didn't mean anything.
Don't bother, I understand. You've been laughing at me all along, haven't you? Ever since we first met. I'll kill you, James.
I don't need mom. Fucking. Really, is it this? Shotgun. A rifle. Okay, we're gonna switch to the rifle. Because it does takes long time between shots. It's very powerful. Okay, let's reload. And let's go kill that fat bitch. Oh, fat bitch. Music.
You know what it does to you, James. When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look. After you've been laughed at your whole freaking life. That's why I ran away after I killed the dog. Ran away like a scared little girl. Yeah, I killed that dog. It was fun. It tried to chew its own guts out. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog.
How fucked up can
He's
you be more?
Have a hard time playing football on what's left of that knee. You think it's okay to kill people? You need help, Eddie.
I agree.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me are the same. We're not like other people.
Yeah, because you are murderer. You...
Let's party.
That was not bad. Actually, super easy.
Eddie?
What?
Eddie.
What? You shoot him and you...
I killed a human being.
It's not the first time, James. It's not the first time, don't cry.
A human being.
Not the first time, you have nothing to worry about. You're gonna kill plenty more. You're killing monsters all over. And you're crying now, when it's too late. Yeah, really stupid, man.
Did you really die 3 years ago?
Of course she died. You killed her. Why you ask so stupid questions? Why are you looking there? There's some ammunition? Does he have something? There is something to pick, yeah? Is there anything to pick? Besides Fallas lying there. Okay, never mind. Go outside. Is there anything here? Of course there is a save point. I'm gonna save. Just in case. But there is nothing that can go wrong here. But yeah, you never know. You know, I already died so many times by accident. fucking weird music. Let's see, is there something worth? Ah, I wasted time again. I hope the phone doesn't blow up again. This is weird, you know, like you recording and your phone is dying from heat. This is a large boat. Okay, James. Just swim. Go. Really amazing gameplay. Is there anything that can go wrong here? I'm getting headache from this fog. Fucking hell. James, you know I hate you. You know. You really know this. But I really don't like you. And I have to play as you. You're a bad man. How far I am. What the fuck? God damn it, and I was thinking that this evening. Fucking crazy. looks like. What the fuck? I'm stuck on the boat. And now I'm somewhere here, yeah. God damn it, James. Fucking lake. Oh, there it is. Fucking light. That was really like annoying. James, get out. Don't piss off me and other people. What are you looking for? There's nothing to see. Yeah, it still looks like shit. This place hasn't changed at all. Man, it's always dark. Wow, that frame rate. Maybe I should change the weapon. Oh, weapon. Massive 9. Wait, I would like to see how it works. Oh, James, you be good pyramid head. Okay, stop fooling around. You're gonna take this because I have a lot of bullets actually. So there's a battle obtainer here. Okay, no. So I need to go back from here. I was only here to collect this bottle. Then... Fuck me. I'm sorry guys for looking. Enter the hall. Cafe to look. No, I fucked it up. Now this is more than annoying. Hey, 20 bullets. You piece of shit. What are you looking? Oh my god, I hope you guys are not bored. Too much. We're gonna fight boss. Here. And then we're gonna go save probably. Oh, that fucked me up.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James? Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
You want to read it? But don't. tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Okay, reading time. My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now. I'm a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James, I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true, he may be a little surly sometimes and he doesn't laugh much, but underneath he is really a sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend forever, Mary. Well, now. And you kill Laura, best friend.
How old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one Mary... I must have dropped it.
Laura?
I gotta find it!
Laura.
And he doesn't stop her, really, like, James, please, no more stupid shit, okay? Fish cake, okay? And now, she drew a fucking cat. Okay, let me switch weapons. Do some appropriate one. Reload. Fight me, bitch! Okay. That's done. Where are you looking at again? What is your problem, James? We go here. Here is the safe. There is something. No, fuck the music. The letter. Mr. James Sunderland, the video that we forgot here, is being kept in the office on the first floor. Okay. One more thing. Wow, there is the, I can see the key. Take it, James. Fucking hell. Yes, you take it. James, you piece of shit. frame rate drop. Okay, I'm gonna save this and we're gonna play tomorrow the rest. We are not that far away from the ending, so yeah, we're gonna save the best part for later. Okay guys, sorry for quality, sorry for the sound, sorry for everything. This is the only way I can record this. I don't have capture card, I'm not that rich yet, and I'm not ready for this kind of gameplay. But if you watch till this moment, I would like to thank you very much, and I will see you on the next stream, on the next episode. Be safe, stay healthy, remember what you are. I will see you on the next stream. Thank you very much. Bye bye. This is the end. Bye.